Too much screen time could be affecting your children's emotional development. That's according to a new study. Researchers say distracting kids with iPads and the like could prevent them from properly dealing with their feelings. And it can also make some kids feel that having an outburst can get them what they want. The findings are based on responses from more than 400 parents and caregivers. Those involved with the research say children should still use these devices, but on a restricted basis.